Alright everyone, so here we are on Linux Fedora Workstation 35, and this is just to prove that there's some bloody bullshit going on here with this Windows 10 and this Behringer Aura interface. So we've took the Behringer Aura interface and we've pulled it into the Linux Fedora box, and obviously you can just side by side the results. So wasted all day. We wasted hours trying to get it to work on Windows, but obviously there's some weird thing. Oh well, not to worry, we'll be back on with it tomorrow.